This past fall, two of my favorite classes were an introductory art history class covering ancient to medieval periods and my freshman writing seminar on the destruction of the Indies. As I sat in my writing seminar learning about Aztec and Caribbean Taino cultures, I lamented that the art history class would not cover these civilizations. Although we received only a brief overview of their artistic practices in my writing seminar, I was immediately fascinated by the diverse materials, styles, and methods these two cultures employed. I realized my writing seminar's first essay assignment, an open-ended prompt to compare Aztec and Taino societies, was the perfect opportunity to explore this topic. It allowed me to connect these two classes within an intersectional cultural exploration. After collecting some evidence from in-class sources, I found myself paralyzed, as my first experience writing a college research essay with access to university databases, I was immediately overwhelmed by the number of quality sources available. So, I turned to my professor, Dr. Landers, who in turn introduced me to the librarian for Latin American Studies, Paula Covington. In our meeting, I explained my apprehensions and hopes for this paper. The librarian instantly began finding some initial sources for me and pointed me in the right direction. This is probably incredibly obvious to most Vanderbilt students, but if it's not, please listen. Meet with the subject librarians. They are invaluable, as I quickly learned. With my sources collected, it was time for the most daunting task, drafting. Filling all those blank pages seems impossible, but I remembered my senior year English teacher's best advice. The first draft doesn't have to be good, it just has to be. Let yourself ramble and go on tangents. This is often how you figure out what you actually want to focus on. And, as usual, he was right. My first draft was a jumble of ideas, but they were the ideas I found most interesting. How Aztec and Taino art changed after the Spanish conquest. Although we didn't learn about these specific civilizations in my art history class, I still pulled in ideas that we covered in that class. How cultures can feel intimidated or even insulted by the artwork of people who came before them, and the ensuing destruction of most or all of these lasting works that would ensue. While writing this piece, I learned that crafting essays is an individual and highly personal experience, but that doesn't mean you have to go through this process alone. Professors can help you distill your ideas, and librarians are there to assist you in considering these ideas from other angles that you wouldn't have approached otherwise. And don't be afraid to pull in ideas and concepts from other classes. In fact, while brainstorming my future essays, I now know this will be my starting point. Mixing and melding disciplines together to see what new concoctions emerge is incredibly satisfying, both creatively and academically, and I'm glad this assignment helped me learn that.